The water fountain at work is broken, so the cafe is handing out free coffee all day. And honestly, I know this is a bad idea, but I'm going to abuse this so much, and I am ready to face the consequences head on. I've had 17 coffees, and I can't feel my legs, but on the plus side, I've spoken to God and she seems chill.